This morning, we're helping to feed hungry kids in the area. Arthur Mondale is live from Lowe's Foods on Robin Hood Road in Winston-Salem for our Bad Childhood Hunger food drive. Are you getting some people out there, Arthur?
Yeah, four back so far, Nicole, but let's do the math here. We're talking about 85,000 students that need to be fed this summer, and clearly just getting four bags every hour simply is not enough. Al Carrington, how much and how well are we doing right now? What do you think about this?
Well, as of right now, as you see, we have four bags that's already prepackaged and ready to go. We need a lot more people to dedicate themselves this morning.
Now, these are prepackaged bags that you can find at any Lowe's food location in the Triad, but you can also bring out your kid-friendly donations yourself. They're even taking cash and checks. And if you want to use your credit card, you can visit their website. Oh, my technology. Speaking of dollars, we're talking about $130 that needs to be raised in collecting donations. So far, we've gotten zero. But remember, in food dollars, that's a whole lot of money.
Yes, every dollar that's donated this morning is we can secure and distribute $12 worth of food, which is also equivalent to seven nutritious meals.
Okay, now we have our own challenge. So we have this challenge of collecting food. Now we have this challenge of collecting dollars. The WXI morning team, Brian Slocum, is challenging the viewers. If you can bring 100 bucks down here, I, Arthur Mondale, will not wear a bow tie. Al, me and you are going back and forth. Now, should I say a month? I don't think so. A week? 2 weeks?
Maybe 2 weeks.
2 weeks?
2 weeks without a bow tie.
$100 and the next, 25 minutes? And I will not wear a bow tie for 2 weeks. That's the challenge right now. And also, let's get more food donations down here. That's the latest, Nicole. Back to you in the studio.
We don't believe it, Arthur. We don't believe that could happen. Could you really do that?
Yes, I can. I have to tell my designer I won't be rocking his wear, but that's fine.
All right, we're going to get you that money. Thanks, Arthur. I still don't think you can do it.